How many people remember the group today?
That's right.